Security in crypto is a big deal. One of the best ways to keep your funds safe is with a multisig wallet, which means multiple people or multiple keys have to approve transactions before they happen. But not all blockchains make it easy. Let's compare how XPR Network, Ripple, and Ethereum handle multisig wallets. First up, Ethereum. If you want a multisig wallet, you can't just create one. You need to deploy a custom smart contract using a service like Gnosis Safe. This means you pay gas fees to set it up, you trust a third-party contract to manage your funds, you need extra back-end services for managing transactions. And if you're not a developer, good luck. Multisig on Ethereum is powerful, but it's a lot of extra steps just to keep your funds secure. Ripple XRP does have multisig wallets, and they're built in, but there's a catch.
It's extremely confusing for regular users.
Centralized validators still control the network. Fewer customization options compared to Ethereum or XPR network. So, while it's easier than Ethereum, it's not as flexible for real-world use cases. Now, XPR network does things a little differently. Multisig is built in natively. No additional smart contracts required. You can set up multiple signers directly from the Explorer. It works just like a feature on an operating system, not a complicated extra step. This means any user or business can set up secure transactions instantly without needing developers, gas fees, or third-party services. If you're serious about security, multisig wallets are a must. On Ethereum, it's complicated and expensive. On Ripple, it's basic but limited. On XPR Network, it's native, easy, and designed for real-world use. That's why XPR feels more like a blockchain operating system, not just another crypto network. So, what do you think? Should multisig be standard on all blockchains? Let me know in the comments. Like, follow, and subscribe for more breakdowns.